So today I'm going to show you my current everyday makeup routine, which is this. I know, very simple, parang no-brainer, na parang hindi na kailangan ituro. But you guys voted for this video, and here it is. I'm sorry if it is late, but I would explain later why this video is late. Also, don't forget to vote for next week's video so that I would know what I would film. Vote now. This is my first time to do this kind of video. It is a very chatty video, but when I watch videos like this, I really enjoy it because it's like, you know, I am having a personal conversation with the person that I am watching while they are doing their makeup. Comment down below if you like these types of videos so that I could do more. As usual, don't forget to subscribe so you do not miss any chikahan moments. And also, can we look at this very, very, very cute baby? Also, don't forget to hit the bell icon so you do not miss any of my videos and you would be notified whenever I am in this YouTube world. Let's go! So we start off with a clean face. So I've already washed my face, put on toner, and also my treatment, but I haven't put on my moisturizer. Now the moisturizer that I use is the Nature Republic. What is this? The Aloe Vera 92% Soothing Gel, and this also acts as my primer. It looks like this. So I just put some of it here. And then that would cover my entire face. Alright, so how are you guys doing? I hope you are having a great week. In my case, it has been pretty rough because prior to filming this video, a week before Valentine's or during Valentine's, so in a span of 2 weeks, I lost 2 puppies. Yeah, 2 puppies. So I apologize if my energy is down there. It's because I am sad that my puppies are gone. They went to dog heaven. Alright, so anyway, I just let this dry.
Trying hard not to cry.
It's already dry. Now I would just like you guys to take a look at the state of my face. As you can see, I have major hyperpigmentation, acne marks. You think that those are pimples? No. Those are already flat. I am dealing and trying to fade out those acne scars. And as you can see, I have major eye bags, and that's because of not sleeping. Yeah. Alright, so we're going to fix whatever it is. And I use these two for my face base as well. I use the Milani Conceal Plus Perfect 2-in-1 Foundation and Concealer. And my shade here is in 03 Light Beige. And I mix it with this one. This one is from Mumuso. And it is a Helloooo Flawless Full Cover Perfect Cover BB Cream. I have a full review of this BB Cream in my Facebook page. I would put a link below. And I also have a full review of this. I would also put a link below. So what I do is that I just warm it up like this and also shake it a bit so that the oil that, you know, clumped or the oil that settled at the top would mix with the foundation. And I'm not precise with this. I just take a bit like that and I concentrate it at my problematic areas, especially my hyperpigmentation. Wait, let me just put my hair out of the place. Wait a minute. All right, there we go. That's better. So I do like 2 half pumps. There, that much product. And I should maybe use a mirror for this. There we go. And I just concentrate it at the problematic areas. And more. Parang umutot yun. Alright. I also have 2 videos regarding my acne breakout story and also what products helped with that breakout, I also will put a link below. Alright, so after putting that on, may natira pa sa kuko ko. Yan, lalagay natin dito yung natira. Okay, after I put that on, I get this one. And by the way, my shade here is in 02. And then I also put that on my finger and just scatter that all over my face. The reason why I mix these two is that the Milani foundation could be heavy because it is full coverage, and for everyday use, I don't like that. So I thin it out using this BB cream. And also at the same time, when I mix these two together, I get the coverage that I like, but it still looks natural and not so heavy on the face. So that's what I have been doing. All right, so to blend this out, I just use this. This one is from Real Techniques, and it is the, does not have an official name, but it is the stippling brush. So as I was saying, I lost two puppies the past week, and I lost them to parvo, which is so unfortunate because those two puppies are actually co-owned by me and the BF, and you know, both of us are so sad right now because even though we really did not spend a lot of time with those puppies, especially the first one, because the first one only the first puppy, which we named Big Boss, and those two puppies are Pomeranians, teacup Pomeranians. The first one, we only got to spend a day and a half with him, and after that, he died. Yes. And the problem with the first one was that he already had parvo when we got him from the breeder. So it is actually the breeder's fault, and I am very mad at the breeder for them selling puppies with parvo because it is so heartbreaking. So yeah, that's what happened with the first puppy. But wait, so ouch, I just punched my face myself in the face. Anyway, so this is what it looks like. There you go. As you can see, the combination of these two are really great because you have coverage but still it looks natural. So what I do is that I wait for this to set. All right, so while waiting for this to set, I go on and fill in my brows, and two of my favorite eyebrow products are already done, and I haven't repurchased them. So what I have been doing is using an angled brush, and this one is also from Real Techniques, and I take, wait, this will blind you, so I would put it this way. I take this color right here, it looks like this, and this one is from the Tarte Lip Palette, and the shade is called Power Player. So I just wet this, baliktad pala, this, yeah. I wet this using my Momuso Oil Control Spray, which I do not have here. So, wait lang, eto na siya. So I wet this one using this so that it would somehow be wet so that the color would be stronger on my eyebrows. I just give this a bit of a shake. Shake, 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 and then spray. And I just dip that to the powder and start shaping out my brows. So this is not usually what I use for my brows, but since again I run out of my brow products and I haven't got the time to repurchase them, this is the next, you know, workable thing to do. And so far I have been liking it. I just do not like donut. I just do not donut. Parang nag-crave tuloy ako ng donut. I just do not like the extra steps of using an angled brush and also wetting it with the spray. But actually, this technique really gives a natural look to my brows. For every day, I don't really do a very precise brow. I just fill in sparse areas and somehow outline the shape of my brows. Alright, so what happened for the second puppy? The second puppy is more, you know, I am very guilty to say this, but the second puppy affected me more compared to the first puppy. I'm sorry, Big Boss. Again, the first puppy's name is Big Boss. And for the second puppy, we named him Schnitzel. And that second puppy affected me more because he was with us for a longer time, but not so long because he was just with us for a week. Yes, a week or a week and then some days, including the days he was confined in the pet clinic. So what happened with that puppy was that when the BF got him, he immediately checked it at the veterinary at a pet clinic so that he has a clean bill of health, and it came out good. But then when he already spent like 2 or 3 days at his place, he started to show signs of parvo. So the sad thing about that is that we are not sure if he already had parvo when we took him from the breeder, number one, because parvo, you know, you cannot detect parvo at the get-go. Before you can see that there is parvo, there are already symptoms of parvo. So even though he got tested early and that test was negative, he still can be having that sickness when he was tested, but the test was just negative. So that's the problem with parvo. Am I making sense? I don't think I am making sense. So that's the problem with him. And if you guys want to see the pictures of the puppies that I am talking about, it is in my Facebook page because I did my updates there. Some of you who follow me in my Facebook page know why this video is late, and that is because I was so sad. I'm just so sad, and up until now I am so sad. You might notice that my energy is, yeah, it's just like that. Feeling ko hindi na pantay yung kilay ko. Yeah, parang hindi na siya pantay. Oh well. So I am finished with the eyebrows, and they look like that. What I did was I heavily outlined the outer part of the eyebrow and tried to fade it out as much as I can here and the inner part. And then by the time that I'm finished with my eyebrows, my face is already set. And I haven't been using concealer for the past 2 months, and it's because I just feel heavy with too much stuff on my face, but I also want a good amount of coverage on my face to hide my imperfections. And as you can see, there are some hyperpigmentation that is still peeking through, but I have come to accept that I cannot cover everything, you know. Having hyperpigmentation for this long just made me accept my flaws, and I am not that bothered anymore if there are some dark spots there because it's normal. So what I do is that I set my face, and I know that you should not do this because it's like double coverage or double foundation, but I put on a bit of this, and this one is the Studio MAC Fix powder, and my shade here is an NC25, and again, I'm hitting pan, and I have to use this, and this one is the expert face brush from Real Techniques. Wait, parang dumidilim. Baguhin natin yung light konti. Yan. Better? Is that better? I hope so. Alright, so I just dip it in the powder. Just a bit. As you can see, it matches my skin tone really well. And also for under eye concealer, I don't usually use it for everyday because again, it just feels so heavy on the eyes. This face makeup, you know, is somehow lighter than what I usually do when I want to go full on glam. I also blend some of the powder on my eyebrows so that it blends smoothly on my face. Parang dumidilim ulit. Wait. Yan. Is that okay? Oh, it's okay. Alright, so I just put that and I don't drag too much. It's more of like a patting and smoothing out motion so that I do not disturb the texture that I did with my face base. Alright, so once I do that, I then decide which setting powder I use. I know it's like double setting, but it's what I have been doing lately, and I see that it gives a nice look on my face. So I decide if I use my MAC Prep and Prime. This one is the what do you call this? The transparent finishing powder. I decide if I use this again. Yes, hit pan. Or if I use my Mumuso oil control powder. If I decide to use this, it means that I have a good skin day. Meaning, my skin is not that oily, it's not that greasy, or I feel that my face could control oil, or my face is drier that day. And if I use this, that means that I would be having a very hardcore day, like tipong tatakbo ko sa labas, magpapawis, and maglolo siyang. Ito yung gagamitin kong setting powder. So, since I would be, you know, running around a lot today, I would be using this, and this one is the Mumuso Oil Control Mineral Finishing Powder, and I have a full review of this in my Facebook page again. Alright, so I don't use this because look, tingnan nyo naman, magkakaroon ng mga dot 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 sa face ko, so I don't use this. Instead, okay, instead, I use a different brush. And where's that brush? Here. This one. It's a fluffy brush. And this one is also from Real Techniques. And it is the buffing brush. So, I get some product here. And I swirl it. Dust off the excess. Ang daming excess. Kung makikita nyo lang. As you can see. Ayan, makikita nyo yata. Ayan. And then, I just buff it all over my face to set everything there. And you know what? Beneficial yung step na to. I would explain why later. Like double powdering or double setting the face. Why it is beneficial in my current skin situation. You would see later. You would see. Alright. So, tutuloy ko pa ba yung kwento ko about my two puppies? Kasi sad ako. But yes, anyway. So, Schnitzel, the second puppy, was taken to the pet clinic. And he lasted for like 2 days. Yes. At first, the dog doctor said that, you know, he is responding well to treatment, and that if he would not poop or puke the next day, that we could take him home. But on that next day, you know, the next update was that he was having hypothermia, and marami na naging problem sa kanya that night. So we were really stressed that day. I was not able to sleep that night because I was so scared that the next day he would be dead. And that was exactly what happened. And sana magdadagdag ako ng rant about this pet shop. But ayoko na mag-rant about this pet shop. By the way, in a nutshell, mag-rant na rin ako since nandito ako. Wait, bago yun, salita ko lang salita, wala akong ginagawa sa mukha ko. So anyway, after setting my face, that's the time that I decide if I'm going to do something with my eyes. And if I am going to do something with my eyes, it's either eyeliner or mascara. And today, I am feeling mascara. And the mascara that I have been using is this one. It is the Misha 3D Mascara. It looks like that. Parang dumidilim ulit. Wait lang. Yeah. Alright. And I just do two coats. I do not curl my eyelashes anymore. I just use this because I find that this one curls naturally your lashes. Also, it lengthens them and separates them, which is good. Alright. So anyway, as I was saying, mag-rant na rin ako about the pet clinic. You know, this was our trusted pet clinic for years and years and years. You know, even CY, my chihuahua, dun siya talaga nagki-clinic. And it is located in my family home, which is in Bulacan. And the name of the clinic is the BL Veterinary Clinic / Shop. So we encountered no problems with the clinic so far until we confined Schnitzel. And it is because wala masyadong pake yung clinic sa feelings ng mga may-ari. Because mag-a-update sila, they would text you what is happening with the dog that you can find. But then if you have queries, if you text back, if you reply to their texts, they would no longer reply to you. So imagine that night they texted us and said, may hypothermia po yung dog nyo, and lusaw yung pupo niya, and masama ang kalagayan ng dog nyo. Masama siya. Yung tipong sinasabi na baka bukas patay na siya. So of course, you would be panicked. You would reply. And you would ask a lot of questions like, what did you do with the hypothermia? What are the steps that you took to prevent, you know, the hypothermia from progressing? And then no reply. As in, no reply. And then when we rushed to the pet clinic, it was already closed. So why are you updating stuff if you're just going too close? And then no reply. So very, very, very stressful. And hindi lang sila dun nagkamali sa pagka-update because updates before that specific update, no replies. As in, if they're going to update, like, he is doing great, and then you would reply, so what are we going to do? Blah, 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 blah. No replies. And you know what? I think that is the only negative comment that I can say about that pet shop, but pet shop, pet clinic, not sure. But other than that, it is really great. The facilities are great. It is like the medical city or St. Luke's of pet clinics. The facility is really great there. But with the concern and what do you call that? The bedside manners of the vets, not too good. Okay, so I already have one coat, and as you can see, if you're going to compare it before with my dead eyes, my eyes look a bit happier right now, and I really, really like that effect. And what I do is that I do not wait for this to dry, I just go in for a second coat. So this is our second coat right now. So it's now time for the face. Now what I have been doing for the face, for the cheeks. So what I have been doing is combining two blushes. For some reason, I do not know. But for me, it just looks more natural. Even though if even though you're already combining two blushes. Now, remember yung sinabi ko na beneficial yung double setting your face with powder? It is because, again, I have acne scars and hyperpigmentation. And the problem with having acne scars and hyperpigmentation on your cheeks is that if you put on powder on top of it and it is not properly set, the powder, the colored powder, would stick to the shape of your hyperpigmentation. I hope you get that. Like, because if may tuyo kayong pimple, nilagyan nyo ng blush, magmumukha siyang may tumpok na bilog. And double setting your face helps to fight that effect. And it just looks, you know, smooth on your face. So, I have been using this blush, and this one is from Milani. And this one is the Berry Amore. And it looks like this. This one, and I just use this contour brush. Yes, I know I'm using a contour brush for my cheeks, but anyway, I just use this contour brush and just dip it to this color right here, dust off the excess, and I just put it sloppily from the apples of my cheeks to here. Just put it sloppily. This is going to be the first color. See? How sloppy that is. I'm not even thinking about it. Just put it there. And as you can see, it just gives color and somehow it also bronzes. It also bronzes. Tama ba yung word na yung bronzes? It also bronzes the cheeks. So I put that on. And as you can see, medyo nako-contour na rin yung side na to without even intending, you know, to contour my face. And then what I do is I put this color on top of it, and it is a Milani Delizioso Pink. Looks like this, and this one is matte, and I get some just of the excess and concentrate this color at the apples of my cheeks. So I just smile and tap the color there and then blend it with the rest there. Do the same on the other side. Tap, 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 and blend the rest. And you know, putting two colors for me, for me lang. Hindi ko alam kung nakikita niyo rin yung nakikita ko. But for me, it just creates like a more natural 3D effect na parang hindi lang flat out pink yung nasa cheeks mo. So, that's what I do. Alright, so I think that's enough before ako magmukhang sinampal ng hapon. And, alright. Next is very easy. I told you, very simple, current, everyday routine. And of course, this routine is very fast because I'm not talking to anybody when I am doing it. Next step is the lips. Now, I always have two choices for my lips. Always. Almost a month or 2 months na tong choices ko to. If I want to have a moisturized lip, a very comfortable lip, but at the same time have, you know, a bit of color on my lips, I go for this. And this one is the Clinique Lip Oil. Or if I want a matte look and a dramatic color on my lips, I would use this. And this one is the NYX Lip Lingerie. NYX lingerie. Huh? Bahala na, whatever. Yon, basta to. And this shade is in. Ano ba to? Embellishment. Well. Exotic. Yeah, exotic. Alright, so I choose from these two. Now, what I feel today is that I want to have a moisturized lip because tuyong-tuyo na yung puso ko because of my heartbreak. So I want to have a moisturized lip and I'm going to use this today. Now, what I really like about this is that it actually looks like a gloss, but it's not really a gloss. You would see. It looks like that. It also has a tint in it so that when the shine wears off, you are left with a healthy tint. And I just blend it out with my finger so that it is really in there. And that's it. That is my current everyday routine. And then ibabagsak ko na tong problem, masyadong malaking problema ko for my hair. Yet, try kong iayos yung hair ko as much as I can. And that's it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I also hope that you found it helpful. Let me know in the comments down below if you like this type of video, like nagkakwentuhan tayo. It's not so formal, not a lot of edits, but it's just me doing what we both love best, which is makeup, and then I'm talking with you guys. At least parang nagka-heart to heart tayo. Kahit saglitan. Let me know down below if you want more videos like this. So again, that's it. Don't forget to subscribe and all that shit so you don't miss any of this. This is Tish and I'll just see you on my next video. Bye! And hopefully, mas happy ako sa next video. Yeah.
And you made it to the end of the video. Otherwise, you will not be seeing this, right? Click on my face to join the family and click the video on the right for my previous video. And nope, nothing will happen if you click my dog.